ass look fat.
Cha-cha dance. Yo, what is pants?
Why it's a habit to stick up my tongue when I dance.
Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will be trying on some clothes from Shein. So my birthday is this month, February 25th,
and I'll be going on a girls trip to Puerto Rico.
So let's try it out, and I would love for you guys to rate it also and pick which one's your favorite.
I'm so dramatic. That shit was not heavy.
I love this two-piece. The texture is very soft and super comfortable.
Let's see how the back looks like.
Period. Ah, period. Period.
This is my signature move. Like, every time I take a video, I'd be like... And then I do like...
Okay.
Like, that's my signature move. That's how you know I look bad as fuck. If I don't do that in a video, just know I was not feeling my outfit that day.
Bruh.
Well, I didn't realize that this dress was a see-through until I actually watched the video. So if that's not your style, definitely wear something underneath it.
I will put like a half bra on because I have no titties and it's like dropping down. But it's giving me a Hawaii type of look. But it's super.
Yeah,
super
I cannot dance for cute. Shit. Not me trying to do the cha-cha dance. Yo, what the what?
Outfit, let me hide this part because I'm gonna wear a half bra with this.
And I forgot to tell you guys, I am a size small and everything besides pants.
Damn!
Dress is tight, but it also has a little stretch to it.
Why it's a habit to stick up my tongue when I dance, like.
So this next outfit is definitely giving cheerleader vibes.
Does have shorts underneath it. You don't have to worry about that. Cute.
So this next outfit is actually one of my favorites. I love everything about it. Like, damn, who is that?
It's really cute. At first I was kind of confused on how to put it on, but it makes my ass look fat. It was gonna look this good on me.
What I really love about it is the colors and the top is so cute and the fact that it's cheap.
Thank you, Shein.
I like this outfit a lot. It's super cute. It's giving what it's supposed to give.
It ain't verified. I'm a chick. Hold up. Pose. Yeah. Pose. Pose.
Me so hypnotized the way your body rolling round and round. That booty keep bumping, jitties just bouncing up and down.
I look so good in orange. Like, I need to start buying more orange outfits because I'm missing out.
This bag from Charlotte Russe, so it's actually not from Shein, but it's super pretty and it matches with my outfit. Like, I like it. Next one, I wouldn't wear my bra with this, but because I'm so lazy, I'm gonna keep my bra on.
This dress is actually an extra small because last time I purchased a dress similar to this, and it was super stretchy.
Like I said, I wouldn't wear this with a bra because it defeats the purpose of this dress.
So this is like a simple, sexy type of dress. I'll definitely wear this anywhere.
I don't recommend wearing regular underwear also. Like, I would wear a thong with this, so let me just
hate wearing dresses like this in. Or like leggings and my underwear line shows. It bothers me a lot.
I'm just kidding. So this is the same one as this one. I just wanted to get the yellow one because it was super cheap. And I like cheap shit that looks cute. But this is how it looks. Alright, hold on because a bitch is hungry. how it's supposed to look in the front, but I like it like that. Just because you clearly see my underwear, so let me shove that in there and just pretend it's not there. Look, it's given.
I say this word it's a lot given, and I don't know why, but I enjoy saying it.
It's given.
I was like, let me chill, but I was so in love with this outfit, I did not care.
So this next outfit, you can basically wear it to go to a party or go to the gym. Around the neck was kind of tight, but it's okay. It's nothing that I can't handle.
Just kidding.
And this is just me testing to see how stretchy my outfit
what
is.
What I love about this next set is the split on the side.
So I definitely recommend wearing a bra because I did not realize this was a see-through.
If you guys haven't been noticing, a lot of my clothes are crop tops because I just love crop tops. Because why not? Like, if you got a nice body, especially a banging ass stomach, definitely show it off.
Well, this next skirt is definitely giving Catholic vibes, maybe Jehovah's Witness vibes, but I like it a lot. I usually don't buy long skirts, but I want to change up my style a little bit.
So this isn't for Puerto Rico. I just bought it because I like it. I feel like it's kind of tight. Like,
this design is so cute and unique. Like, I haven't seen anything like this before, and that's why I bought it. But it's super tight. I'm gonna have to keep pulling up my pants.
Let me see if I can sit. Okay, I can sit. I might return this because I feel like it's kind of tight. I don't know if I gained weight.
I love these shorts. They're not too short. It's not extremely tight. It fits just right.
But I can help it, bitch, I'm hot as fuck. I've been on these bitches next so long, sometimes I fucking stuck. I can put you in my business, you might wish me dead tomorrow. She throwing shots, that's how I know I got a trigger. I don't speak dog ho, I don't care what no bitch say. I say on her mind, I got condos in that bitch head. She said she don't fuck with me, who said that you can't hoe? That nigga a munch and he gon' eat me like a mango. Long ass sleep, it be tickling my ass crack.
Lick me from my head to my toe. And you wanna move from the bed down to the floor. And you wanna
I sleep in it, drill it out, go deep in it. Make the waterline leaking. A nigga that's feisty, beat it up, Ray Rice me. Then lick it like an ice cream. I got that boomerang Eddie Murphy. I be throwing back shots to the